Memorial Music Award for Outstanding Musicianship has been awarded to an outstanding sophomore music student since 1966. The award is based on five criteria: academics, performance, talent improvement and ability, attitude, and involvement in fine arts programs, including the college chorus, the rock and jazz band, the wind ensemble, the president's ensemble, the show choir, and theater productions. This year, we were not able to award this to an outstanding sophomore. We have two recipients who have scored outstanding in all five criteria. I am pleased to award this year's Outstanding Musicianship Award to Allison Court and Garrett Kilpatrick. And I have some extra news to share with you tonight. We're going to let Allison share it. Allison was accepted to a music program today, and I'm going to let her tell you where it's at.
Florida State University.
We're very proud of these sophomores. Thank you very much.
At a coat of paint and Being alive,
filled with evil but true.
tonight.
It's a feeling of being
Takala tilo tilo ufenteni ken lomo. Takala tilo tilo ufenteni ken lomo. Hum. Difeta maso sana wa. Takala tilo tilo ufenteni ken lomo. Takala tilo tilo ufenteni ken lomo.
Hi.
was his guide. He loves my heart, for it was once his own. I cherish his because in me it bides. His heart in me keeps him and me.
Didn't my God deliver? and a penny gold. When I think of what my God can do, he delivered Daniel. I know he will deliver you.
Trust and never doubt, Jesus will surely bring you out. He never failed me yet. I will sing of God's mercy every day, every hour. He gives me power. I will sing and give thanks to thee for all the dangers, toils, and snares that he has brought me out. He is
Your heart. it was made famous by the Dave Brubeck Quartet. And the thing about this song is that it's a little quirky. And the reason why is because it's written in 5/4. And what that means for us and for you guys is that if any of you know how to snap, clap, or sing in 5/4, don't. Because you're probably going to mess us up. No, I'm just playing. Anyways, the song we're going to sing for you tonight is called Take Five. Enjoy.
Won't you stop and take a little time now with me? Just take five, just take five. We'll stop the busy day and take the time now to see if I'm alive, if I'm alive. While I'm going out on my way, just
take five, just take five.
All right, so the thing about jazz songs is that most of the time, the middle of them, you'll have a little break, and it's called an improv break. And what that means is that each musician will go around the group, and they'll just kind of do whatever they feel the song needs. So we thought it'd be a good idea to do that for you guys tonight. Would y'all like that? Okay, all right, so just clap and make some noise if you like what you hear. Who would like to go first? How about Caitlin? So who wants to go next? Anybody? Daniel Club, would you like to go? Go ahead. Anybody else? Nobody else? Okay, I guess I'll go. So, anybody else now? Daniel Covington, would you like to go? Go ahead.
Oh. Give it up for all of our soloists.
Do, won't you stop and take a little time now with me? Just take five, just take five. We'll stop the busy day and take the time now to see if I'm alive, if I'm alive.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got.